the coronavirus pandemic in India is worsening. Cases are on the rise again, and the biggest concern is the lack of good healthcare services.
In the field of critical care or ICU care, the government healthcare infrastructure and its care delivery mechanisms have been stretched and very often have been unable to cope with the healthcare needs of critically ill population.
The availability of sufficient beds in intensive care units is critical, and it is here that Cloud Physician has come to the rescue. All over the country, the company is trying to provide remote ICU facilities. One of the main benefits of having remote ICU monitoring is that it can fill the gap when hospital resources are operating at their fullest. These remote facilities can provide a specialist doctor available 24/7 to review the patient's vitals, reports, and advise actions.
We've been able to engage with patients and their family members a lot better, and the technology allows them to see their loved ones and interact with them despite the barriers that COVID has mandated these days.
Cloud Physician has been able to make a network across various states in India to help ease the pressure from traditional ICUs.
Today, we are working very closely with hospitals in districts in Karnataka and Maharashtra, and we are actively engaging with other state governments and other hospitals in other states as well.
Remote ICU facilities, one of the ways we can battle and defeat this pandemic.